I know you were a little worried on my efforts to control the weather. I just had a slight delay, a hiccup to get that weather thing to go around us and get the show in. But I'm really grateful that to the staff, they hung in there and they said, no, we're going to get you guys in because this is the last show for me. And it's great to see all of you out there supporting year after year. How many were there yesterday? Was that a blast or what? Yes, I know it was almost as long as I was at Glen Elg, but you know what? Almost to a person, everybody said, oh, it could have gone longer. So thanks for doing that. Thanks for being here. And I'm tickled. I'm going to get to play over in Europe before I really let go of the reins here. So that first tune, of course, was Joe Zawinul's famous Birdland. We're going to do a Benny Golson tune next. It's just got a great groove to it. It's called Killer Joe.
Thank you.
Soloist, please.